So we see Carol coming up on Tyrese, who's just put a walker down, and she sees him going through those motions again. Just that same anger she saw back at the prison when he discovered Karen's body. So when he sees her, she's thinking, does he know it's me? Is he gonna come at me? I think it really frightens her. And then, of course, he doesn't know, and it's a very joyful and relieved meeting for him, because he was all alone with these children, and now there's another survivor from the prison.